What up again, y'all? I got cut off when I was saying I'm pretty sure this last part here is I have to fight a bunch of dudes. It sucks. I'm gonna die 20,000 times. But then we're probably gonna get back to the last of Ellie and Riley's story, which is very depressing. And then we're gonna finish up the game. So the only problem is, again, be prepared. Fuck. Be prepared for me to die a lot, right? So, oh, fucking piece of shit. Right, I think the best tactic here is sneaking. Oh my fucking god. This one's really, really, really tricky. Kind of did that on purpose, to be honest, because I want to try it this way. Because it's so spread out that I should be able to, take down one here and the other there, etc., without too much overlap. But I wonder where this person went, actually. Oh, shit. That was right there. Alright, so there is someone who came over here. Now I just have to knife this motherfucker. Okay. Not the best tactic. Okay. Jesus fucking Christ. This is where it's gonna be a problem, right? What I'm hoping is that. I'm just gonna try as fast as possible to go over here without being seen. Really hope that guy doesn't turn around. God damn it. Oh, cool. Good enough for me, because I need to stock up on some stuff and not die. Okay. Again, this is no easy part, right? Go fuck yourself. In the head. So go to. Oh. Right in the wiener. Yeah, run, bitch. Ha! Uh-oh. It's weird that he actually ran away. So there's a dude with like a flamethrower eventually. Oh, shit. Okay. Yep, suck a dick. I need my arrow back, though. Come on. Where is that motherfucker? Somewhere down there? What's the best way to do this now? I could use some health probably, but. Oh, good. I was just looking at that poster of that guy. Okay. Come here, bitch. Oh, yeah? Ha! Sorry. I really like it when I just, like, effortlessly kill. I mean, in video games, you know? Right in the fucking head. Yeah. I don't know. I shouldn't be using a fucking crossbow for that. The problem with this part is that there's always more fucking men than you think there are. Like, see, there's that dude over there. I was pointing, but you can't see my hand across the way on the balcony. Like, it is. Okay. Right in the fucking head. Oh. That was definitely right in the head. So, right, see, like. Okay, keep running. All right, so I know there are more. Oh, no, there's not. Damn, I'm fucking good at this game, dude. And they say women can't play video games, am I right? Although I do remember something happening when I open this up, but. Oh, well. All right. Oh, see, this is where I die. Right. Now this might be a problem. I was so fucking pompous. Although I did a good job. So, fuck. Fuck y'all. I remember this part, like, I tried a ton of different tactics, but it was just luck essentially when I got it. So I don't think I'm gonna try anything specific here. I'll probably just try to not die. Where is that guy? I heard someone. Yep. I saw someone else too. Oh no, that was a mannequin. That's how they get you. So where is this guy? Not the fucking crossbow. Oh, right there. Oops, too far. Not good enough. Okay, I'm fucked. Well, I was doing well until then. Okay. Oh, good. It has a checkpoint. I'm about to get found out, though. I just want to get some ammo. Oh, yeah. Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Someone else can see me. Oh, that guy over there. I mean, it's nice that they have the, like, checkpoints, but I kind of wish they didn't, because I know I could do this all fucking in one go, you know? Except for now, I'm being, again, very careless, because I just want to fucking do this, you know? My cat's coming over. You can't sit on my lap right now. Fuck! Shit! I'm not being careful enough. And now I don't have any ammo. Here, I'll throw a brick at a person. See, this is tricky again because I don't think I'll be able to heal. So what I might do is go this way instead. Just for fun, you know. So there's a guy right here, and I can easily get him. Come here. Oh. Well, in that process, a lot of dudes saw me. Fuck. I just need someone's goddamn gun. This just seems like an okay space. Give me your gun. Or at least my arrow's back. Oh, good. So, what's this? Nothing. I'm gonna see what this is. Maybe that means I can make a. Nope. Fuck. Oh, I thought I could knife him. Because he didn't. Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna die. I still think that was a good tactic, so I'm gonna do it again, but I need to be more careful on when those guys see me from across the way. So, almost fucked that up. Like, maybe I'll wait till I'm further out this way. Like, nope. They could still see me. Fuck, shit. Oh. Crossbow. Come here. Kusang? Oh, fuck it. She is? I can't tell because I can't hear this. No ammo this time? Fucking piece of shit. Okay. Let's stay in this position for now. I'm sure another one will come out. Yeah, Effie. Okay, my cat. She had two legs on me and one leg. Oh, fuck. I know it's not a good idea to knife, but I'm doing it anyway. Alright. I'm gonna kill you. Who's shooting at me? Someone else, clearly. Oh, where was that coming from? That was weird. Effie! Oh my fucking god. Alright, I'm gonna hide in here. Oh. Oh, shit. Oops. Right in the wiener. Give me back my shit. That was not very graceful, but I wasn't trying to be. Sometimes you just get so fucking sick of this. You just want to do, you know, complete it, like, any way possible. But I realized that, like, having to watch this and me fail so many times is probably not, like, the most fun. Alright, I have to be careful thinking about where all these dudes are shooting from. Oops. Could have used my ammo better on that one. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. This is not going well. Again, I might just die and redo it. So not that way. Or I should be hiding somewhere and waiting for these dudes to come. Or I should go upstairs. That's a thing. Although I have to be careful. Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ, I had no idea. I might just end it here. I don't want to play this anymore. All right, so either they're going to come from this way, which is, I just have to keep an eye. Again, it would be really helpful if I had fucking ammo. I tried to hit him, but it was too close. All right, so there's a guy back there. Give me some ammo. That's the guy with, like, the rifle or something. Oh, shit. Asshole. Oh, my fucking god. This is impossible. Like, I'm just gonna not do this. Or at least start recording when I beat it. Again, who can already see me? Oh, it's that fucking guy. Here, let me hide over here. Oh, I was like, again, who can see me? Oh, nice headshot. So, I'm just gonna, again. Okay. I'm gonna wait. Oh, I thought he was dead. Now he is. Right in the fucking head, y'all. So I know this is a terrible thing to do, but I need to check. Oh, fuck. I had no idea he was there. Alright, you know what? Oh my god. He was gonna stomp her head, and I've never seen that cutscene. Alright, I'm gonna fucking end it here right now. I don't have the patience. I don't care. I won't cut to the end. I'll play through this with you guys. Thanks for watching me fuck up constantly. JD Diggy Dog signing off.